Hello, welcome to another adventure in Spring of the North. We're up to chapter 2, part 10. Last time we left off, we just opened the door, so let's continue. Okay, so that's where we were. This is where we're going. Okay, I think there's a staff down there. Yes, I think there's a staff in. Right here somewhere. Okay, up here. There's probably a staff around here somewhere. Ah, I was right. Where's the staff? So, we need to get some power. Because we need to get across there. Okay, let's just look around down here. Maybe there's some down here. He's not back then, but maybe he is actually this way. Any flowers? Nah. I think he is back that way. They're corrected. No, but no. This isn't here. Because I know there's a staff right here somewhere too. Just need to find some power and go back. Some up here. Nothing up here. Something here. Just don't want to go too far, but I can't go back. There we go. Maybe we didn't find this town. Okay. I think we've been a long way. just gonna backtrack. Maybe this is the stuff that I'm supposed to reunite with the shaman up ahead. I can't go back that way. Changes every time we play the game. So I'm pretty sure that this wasn't the last time I played. Nope, I'm going to save it. I fall off. Ah, there we go. Let's try this stuff back. Actually, I'm impressed with how many I've found. I found like 5 the first time. Okay, now this time we definitely just keep going forward now. Gonna have to do things, but let's look around, shall we? leading in. So the things I've been sure about, they can't anymore because they changed them. This is tough. Managed to avoid a bit this time. I know where he is. He's over there. He's going to unlock a path for us. Okay. Enough cutscene. Is he here? Yes. There he is. There he comes out to the skimpy red book. Instead of their achievements, and we may get achievements in the Steam version. So definitely I'm gonna get this on Steam as well. Although technically I didn't pay for the Epic version, that was free. But I want you to pay for it on Steam, for the achievements. I'm just gonna find out how much it is. Right. Chapter 6. Yes, okay, let's go. We're nearly towards the end, there's 8 chapters. Here you have to find the shovels because they open doors and pathways. Whereas before, I was just finding them because I could. It's a bit dark in here. Yes, this part. Wait. Uh-oh. I should read. not good at all. There's nothing we can do. We can't open doors without it. It's the second time I tried, the first time. There's nothing in my way, and yet I can't move forward. Ghost sprat because she can't pass through solid objects. I keep forgetting I get stuck there. I constantly get stuck on it. I need to get to there. I think I'm aiming for the wrong place. Yes, I was aiming for the wrong place. See, you learn. You play and you learn. Door closed on this. Here she is. This isn't a very nice red, is she? She's been corrupted. Why? That was mean. What was that you did to you? Nothing there. Look at this shaman bird here. This place would look like brand new. To end this chapter of the game. We're deep in the heart of a mountain. Our little sprite friend is now evil. We'll have to find out what happens in the next episode. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the gameplay. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you know the next time I upload a video. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!